dropped like you hit the light switch. It was that quick.
A Collier County School resource officer has a heart attack just as students are finishing up the first day of school.
I was shocked at least four times with the AEDs. So it's a miracle I'm here.
He's still here because a school nurse jumped in to save him.
In my 30 years in education, I would have to say yes, for sure. One to remember.
Tonight, he's reunited with the people who saved his life.
It's just like my family now, because they saved my life.
And that nurse had just finished her CPR training course before the start of the school year.
NBC2's Ryan Arbogast went to Pelican Marsh Elementary School today to bring you this incredible story.
I was basically dead for at least 15 minutes. I was out.
It was a run-of-the-mill first day of school for Pelican Marsh Elementary School resource officer Robert Rue. He was in his office wrapping up his shift like he's done 24 years in a row.
I don't remember a thing after that.
School nurse Susan Becker's room is just feet from Rue's. She and other school staff heard gurgling coming from behind his closed door. When they went inside to check on him,
I was thinking, oh gosh, this is our beloved, you know, Corporal Rue.
Becker immediately went into life-saving mode, giving her coworker and friend 15 minutes of CPR, shocking his heart four times. So desperately trying to revive him, she broke his sternum and four ribs in the process.
We just kept going. We knew what we needed to do to hopefully bring him back.
Becker knew what she had to do thanks to NCH and their simulation lab. We were there alongside her and nurses from across Collier County Public Schools 3 days before that terrifying near tragedy, where staff learned how to deal with real-world life-or-death scenarios via virtual reality, including ones like Rue's sudden cardiac arrest.
He's one of the reasons we do what we do, right? From the nurses to the doctors to the techs in the hospital, this is why we come to work every day.
On that fateful day at Pelican Marsh 1 month ago, there were unimaginable variables that could have led to a much darker outcome.
Like 9% of people that actually have out-of-hospital cardiac arrest, only 9% actually survive. And out of those, they usually have mobility or brain damage, which I'm a miracle that I'm fine.
All the stars aligned in this. Truly, they did.
But one thing is for certain, at least in the eyes of the man who wasn't ready to give up.
I'm the luckiest guy in the world.
Reporting local today in North Naples, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.
15 minutes
is a long time to continue that life-saving efforts. Those nurses are amazing.
And the sooner you get on it, the more you get the blood flowing through the body. That's why, I mean, you can't even tell anything happened to them.
It's a good reminder to take a CPR class. And if you've already taken one, take a refresher.
I keep telling myself that every time we do this story.
Yeah, I know.
I did it as a teenager, you know, as a lifeguard.
Just forget.
You want to get that refresher.
Yeah.
Well, new tonight, we have learned that...